Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing well and staying healthy. So today we are going to make something very simple yet delicious. Yes, it is mango frappes. So ആദ്യം നമുക്ക് ഈ മാംഗോ ഒന്ന് കട്ട് ചെയ്തെടുക്കാം. എന്നിട്ട് ഞാൻ ബാക്കിയുള്ള ഇൻഗ്രീഡിയൻസിനെ കുറിച്ചൊക്കെ പറഞ്ഞു തരാം ട്ടോ. So friends, let's begin our mango frappe. Adinivendi ingredients are one mango. These are instead of ice cubes, I've taken milk cubes. That is, I've poured milk into the ice cube tray and frozen it overnight. So I'll tell you why. And this is honey. So I'm not adding sugar, I'm adding honey. So if you don't have honey, you can add sugar. So these are all our ingredients, and if this is not sufficient, you can add more milk, and or if you want ice cubes, you can add ice cubes instead of this. So let's begin. So why I have used milk, frozen milk cubes rather than ice cube is because if you use frozen milk cubes, it will make your frappe thicker and it has the frappe consistency. So instead of frozen milk cubes, you can also use half cup milk and few ice cubes.
So this is the mango puree, and it's really sweet, so I'm not going to add the honey. And the main ingredient of a frappe is the ice cube. So instead of ice cubes here, I'm using milk cubes. Okay, it's kind of melted. So now let's blend this. You can add ice cubes also to this. So first, let's just using the pulp, the first puree, let's just
So now our frappe is ready. Let's pour onto the glass. So I'll repeat the ingredients. You need one mango, 5 to 6 frozen milk cubes, and optional is ice cubes, and also sweetener is optional. Because of my mango was really sweet, I didn't add any honey or sugar. So depending upon your sweetness, you can add.
Top it with some vanilla ice cream and some pieces of mangoes.
So our mango frappe is ready to be devoured. So hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Also please press the bell icon so that you'll be notified next time I post a video. So until next time guys, bye bye.